So again, here at Sweet Hawking, 1-2 awkward scores. Like away, we have 5 Frankie Sass and a 6 Len Bill Amwar. There we go then, it's our Sam McCallum, 5-5. And away they go, it's an 11-0 start, but it's number 3 of Hamlet's now. They're emerging to take over into the back, and it's 3 of Hamlet's going on now by Cumberland. So here comes a 2-0 walk with scores now, followed by 1 Sweet Hope, who'll be doing his best work from around this point. But it's 3 and Hamlet's still even continuing to lead, 4-0 moving up in the torch spot. That's by the way, Rita. But now number 2, walk with scores, taking over from the 3 and 4 dogs in behind. But it's number 2, walk with scores, 3 is trying to respond to that last week's strike, but it's number 2 who lands it. Close for the minor positions, but number 2 finishing out well in the end, winning for Georgina Gibbons to make it 2 from 2. It is 2 to the blue winner, walk with swords. Winner 2 seconds.